down to if you can't substantiate it, you can't corroborate it, then I don't know how you can rely on it.
Right.
Especially
right.
with such a inflammatory allegation. Not at all.
The only real evidence pointing to Puffy's involvement is this testimony of Keefe D. But he simply has just too much to gain from this testimony for anybody to really rely on. Without any additional evidence to validate these accusations, at this time, I have to move beyond this East Coast, West Coast theory.
On the next episode of Who Killed Tupac?
Did Suge Knight have something to do with the killing of Tupac Shakur?
Did those close to Suge Knight think he was capable of killing Tupac?
Had you ever witnessed Suge being violent?
Yeah, he pulled a gun on me.
Devil in the red suit.
And if so, why would he want Tupac dead?
It's a money thing. Make more money off a dead person, ask Elvis.
And are there any clues that point to the hit?
6'2", 300-pound Suge Knight is not hit by a single bullet. And that shooting was aimed away from Suge.